redeems himself. I'm very impressed with you because I watched him last time. He wasn't fun, and you've got the best out of him today in behavior and finding the winner's box. Well done.
Yes, Nadine, let's be kind and say he behaved like a monkey last time. shame, yeah.
He was climbing walls, yes.
he was all over the show, and unfortunately we never got him to load, and he was withdrawn from his first outing here. So that was unfortunate. Yeah. Kudos to the boss and his whole team. He says he's been working really hard back home with us, taking him to the gates, and he was a changed horse today. He went down to post quiet as a lamb. On that note, I just want to say, you know, we don't use a lot of ponies at all. Yeah. Well done to Nikki and to all other ponies out there and the pony riders. They've definitely got a place in racing, yeah, so kudos to them as well. Coming back to the horse, as I say, the boss has done a fantastic job. Got him to the course in good shape today. Yeah. A little bit hesitant first up into the gates, but once he got in there, he stood quietly. The rest is history.
He looked like he came out almost a little bit keen and then sort of lost his way the last bit of the turn, but it enabled you to get started on him.
Well, when you study his form and that, there's been a few times he's been slow out, he's not getting away, not travelling with him anymore, being drawn one. You obviously want to get out the gates. He is a headstrong horse, so you can't bustle him too much either. Came out nicely on terms. The horse on my outside broke very smartly. Managed to get a trail from him, and he was keen for about a furlong or two, but then he dropped it very nicely for me. Turned into the straight, and once I asked him, he started to pick them off nicely. First time over 6 furlongs, so he was looking for the line at the end, but as I say, in mint condition, and well done to all the Zackies. Nice to have a winner for them first up.
Big team effort on this one. Well done.
Thanks, Nadine.
There you go. So that is Alpine Glacier, Greg Steadham to victory. Very impressive. He was a lot of horse last time out, and good to see him coming to the course. A lot better behaved. Well done. I know you go home and you do your homework, and coming back here and trying the lead pony, as Greg pointed out, and everything you've done at home with him has definitely brought out the very best in him today.
Yes, Nate, you know, when he came racing first time, he caught us off guard by the way he behaved. So, you know, we had to go home and rethink the whole story. And we worked very hard on him, all the staff that are involved with him. And to Nikki, who got her to come down, and she did her job brilliantly. So, well done. To all the Zackies, congratulations on their first win in the yard. And Buddy's asked me to dedicate this to the late Mr. Zackie, so on his behalf, I'd like to dedicate this winner to the late Mr. Zackie, and congratulations to everybody concerned.
Well, certainly a special win, and I think he's going to go places in the Eastern Cape. Good start from him. But to touch on your runners coming up, a couple that have really caught my eye going forward, I'd have to make a mention of Rings and Things. She does have a lot to do in a pinnacle, but she's on the up, three runs, three wins. Horse like Seville at the back, but he's never mind the rest of the field. The stable companions aren't tied to a stone there either. And you've got the likes of I Love Mumbo, who also ran on very well in her last.
Yeah, no, it's I Love Mumbo. We've put blinkers on because it's come from a mile down to a 1300. So we've put the blinkers on her, and hopefully that will, you know, get her going. And, you know, she stormed through late last time. Rings and Things done nothing wrong. And she's, although she's running against the boys, we decided to opt to run her here and get the weight for age allowance with for the fillies.
Yes.
So she, I think she gets 3 kilos. So she's carrying a light weight, and you know, she's running against stronger company back in Cape Town in her early days. So hopefully the plan will work. We'll find out. Seville, well, you know, he can be honest if he wants to be. And we got him, Dubula, who's always works really, really well as well, and it's been a disappointment. But, you know, Seville was really unlucky last time, and if he repeats that run, he'll be a tough nut to crack.
Well, thanks for the info, and very well done for this guy. It's always, these ones always a little bit more special.
Thank you, Nadine.
Hard work behind the scenes. Get Alpine Glacier into the winner's box, and very well done to all concerned. Of course, as very well done to his owners as well. Special win, special dedication, and yeah, very fitting. Going forward, got to say thank you very much to Alan for his info. So take that into account. The yard, as always, pulling out the winners, so keep an eye on them throughout the afternoon.
Race 2 now all clear, 2, 6, 3, 5, 4, Tote Fabric.